The Therigatha are poems by women who became Buddhist monks. They embody the voices and wisdom of women who lived between the late 6th and the 3rd centuries before the Common Era and reflect the timelessness of human emotions. Noted Pali scholar Professor Charles Halsey is joined by the Venerable Samhita, and they explain these beautiful poems to us.